Macaulay was a gifted orator, and he'd continually challenged the colonial administration over local issues in Lagos. By the 1930s, his stand was to pave the way for a new nationalist movement. The Lagos Youth Movement was the first to demand self-determination. It was founded by Dr. Nnamdi Azikiwe.
I introduced the idea of one Nigeria, one Nigeria. And what happened was that in 1938, I was explaining earlier on, it was the Lagos Youth Movement. So I appealed to my colleagues that Lagos was all right. Yes, Lagos is the basis, is the capital of the capital of Nigeria. And Lagos also is the homeland of many multilingual groups in Nigeria. So that Lagos Youth Movement is all right. But what we wanted was to create a spirit of nationalism. So we should change it from Lagos Youth Movement to Nigerian Youth Movement. It was agreed.